Hey, you rusty freaks. This is the Shadowfrax Alternative, the early budget update news by Paxis. This is the April 5th update. It's update number 199. And here's the news. We've got the rowboat. We've got the Chinook event. They've put multiple seats in vehicles. I don't know what that really means since vehicles aren't in the games yet or on the maps yet. I guess for people who spawn them into their server, at least they can use multiple seats now. They've added lakeside forests. They've added new trees, birch, oak, and beech for anyone who's into trees. Added projectile pooling, gunfight performance. I have no idea what that means, but tech heads who do, it's a pretty good thing. They've got really cool bullet impact now on water. Techie stuff, added server asset warm-up, new client-side entity, triangular conditioning, junk pile, junk pile scientists, yeah, that's good. Whole lot of love for Hapus. There's the junkyard monument in Hapus now. Outpost B3 is a new sewer branch monument. It's a collapsed tunnel, I think that's in the north. Twisted did a really good video on the Hapus updates, so you should check it out. Collapsed tunnel, mining outpost, vehicle spawns added to Savas Koth. Added horse meat, icons. Vehicle flipping, vehicle sensitivity, cameras. Yeah, that's more techie stuff. Hair cap system, head and facial hairstyles. Player corpses float in water now. This is a massive update. Variable wind animation, added floating offshore junk piles. Wow. Now all this blue stuff is techie stuff that I don't read out. Hang on, AK-47 has more hip aim command. Interesting. Oh yeah, look, Hapus, updated site A and B tunnels. Might go through these anyway. Map coordinates swapped so that letter is horizontal. Tweaks to dynamic grass and terrain. We added display of decals on static furnace, mining quarry, pumpkin, blah blah blah. Yeah. Changes to ocean and river reflectivity to be more physically accurate. Cave spikes trap nerfed. Thank Christ, that thing was a bastard. Updated EAC. That's good. Major network interpolation. Extrapolation. Improved server schema. Shading. Increased overall forest sizes. That is awesome. Sounds. Spawning scientists are invulnerable until activated. Yeah, I'm sure people were just destroying them when they spawned in. Scientists' reaction time goes up when they get hit. Good. Hapus. Updated site A and B tunnels. Hapus again. 8 new cave and tunnels. Wow. They really did a lot on Hapus. Hapus updated roads. Hapus updated site B tunnels to have radiation. No! Updated Savas Koth loot table. All recently added items. The AK-47 more hip aim cone that I said before. Water reflections. Yeah. Pubic armpit and eyebrow hair. AK-47 has more difficult recoil. Wow. Added 4 high quality metal to Sarkost. Whoa. Removed most junk from elite crates. Great. T-shirt, long shirt, additional radiation protection. Reduced sap high quality metal cost by 4. Oh, good. Heavy plate armor, slightly less movement speed reduction. Good. Heavy plate armor cost halved. Nice. High velocity rockets cost slightly more than a quarter that of regular rockets. High velocity rockets do 1/4 the damage of regular rockets. Reduced longsword cost. Reduced rocket launcher cost. Rocket launcher has increased durability. You can now research and craft binoculars. I love binoculars. CCTV and targeting computers are stackable to 64. Hide armor costs halved. SMG high quality cost halved. T-shirt long stuff cost reduced. T-shirt long stuff research down 20. Fixed gatherer amounts being inaccurate on HUD. Fixed NPCs showing in their report list. Fixed main menu only showing one friend. Fixed hitching when opening map. Fixed that servers needed to restart before newly released skins could be used. Fixed health bars not updating when buildings are repaired via upkeep. Fixed being able to walk far away while looting. Fixed ore bonus nodes doing pointless position update ticks. Fixed field rocks sometimes overlapping monuments. Fixed some floating rocks near monuments. Fixed sometimes falling through terrain near monuments. Fixed rare world check some mismatch on certain seeds. Fixed exploits to dive underneath terrain. Fixed some rock terrain adjustments having reverted. Fixed skin selection icons not refreshing until clicked. Junk pile scientists no longer hover above the ground. Hapus fixed some of the out of bounds exploits. Hapus fixed junk pile spawns on cliff edges. Fixed gap in garage door which allowed traps to be triggered through. Fixed blueprint read not using master sound. Fixed flame turret being triggered through walls. Pubic hair clip through clothing. Broken wrists on some clothing items. Placement guides not showing underwater looking above. Zed fighting in stomped grass when grass displacement is enabled. No, what does that mean? Zed fighting in stomped grass when grass displacement is enabled. No idea. Particle shadowing inside caves and exteriors. Argument exception in motion blur. Number overflow occlusion. This is tech stuff. Null reference. River UV stretching. Crash into rain texture. Fixed skin shading when in shadow. Foliage biome tinting. Fixed chainsaw chain direction. Fixed garage door culling at short range when GFX settings low. Fixed thrown objects impacting vehicle when they were thrown from. Removed workshop vote counts. Wow guys, this is a hell of an update. Well done, Face Punch. Yep, so this was Paxis's update 199, April, March 5th. Paxis out.